Tina Zenius. I'm a business owner and a Franklin University graduate.
I am Zenius Michael Zenius, a business owner and a Franklin University graduate. Pursuing my degree in civil engineering as a bachelor's was important to me, but I felt that completing and being able to perform as a business owner, a master's in business administration was essential.
I was working part-time in my family business and fell in love with the family business and just didn't see myself leaving, and figured that a master's in business would help me to further grow our business.
Many would think that doing our MBA together would have been a challenge, and I'm sure at times it was. In our case, I think it allows us to stay on task.
And growing our businesses from a young age together, we were able to immediately apply what we were learning in class and bring it into the business. We really loved the team environment, the diversity, the flexibility, and the community feel that Franklin provided.
We believe in giving back, especially if from an institution that we live that we gain this much.
The 1902 Circle Leadership Fund was developed during a time that I was on the Franklin University Alumni Leadership Council.
Having met some of these recipients, it was great to see their effort, their overall effort, whether it's work, family, professionally. If there's something that we can offer and extend to some others, just like we have benefited, why not?
It just amazes me what some people, when they have the drive, what they can accomplish. And to be a part of helping someone like that, because you know that their future is very bright, it's a great feeling. It's certainly the most rewarding part of earning my MBA from Franklin University was walking across that stage and earning that diploma at the end. That was kind of the victory. Franklin University is sort of an extension of me. It's a part of my past, and I feel like it's a part of my future.
If you're thinking about doing your MBA, if you're thinking about joining Franklin University, do it.